break in Los Perdidos. You think you know what happened? You watched the news, listened to the speeches, saw the videos. What you don't know is, all of it got recorded. Every hero, every coward, every goodbye. And a handful of people with one last chance for revenge, justice, duty, redemption. I know, because I watched it all. These are the untold stories of Los Perdidos. Commander Adam Kane, Special Operations. Sure thought he was on the right side of history. Believed in honor, duty, respecting rank. Believed in following orders. Right up until he got this one.
Check your mags.
Pass me another clip.
Listen up! We have received our orders, direct from General Hemlock. We will establish a central base camp, then proceed to neutralize all unlawful combatants, including the President of the United States.
Shit. Hey, bud, what's he talking about?
I don't know, man. This ain't what I signed up for.
What is this, a joke?
I don't believe this.
This doesn't make any sense.
Hey! We have a duty to this country. I have a duty to obey orders. The President went soft on the illegally infected, got this entire country into a mess. General Hemlock is your commander-in-chief now. Understood?
Yes, sir!
We're doing this for America! Hoo-ah! Hoo-ah!
Let's roll!
Let's ride!
Let's kill everything inside!
Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! RPG!
Round them up if they're fit for duty and grab the tags if they're KIA. Over.
Find you like this. Phoenix, Hancock confirmed deceased. Got the tag.
Rest his soul. Over.
Went down in Ingleton. Who the hell fired that RPG?
Well, current scan shows the people are still alive down there. Your job is to neutralize them. Over.
And taking the whole damn country down with them.
Over.
Brady. Beat it. Found Brady. Looks beat to shit.
Kane, anyone alive on the ground? Find Kane. Kane, don't leave the area until you get that black box.
Black box retrieved, Phoenix.
Excellent. We'll confirm orders on disposal of black box. Keep it on you for now.
Phoenix, I found Kane. He won't be flying us out of here.
Let us worry about your ride home, Commander. Keep on the mission.
Didn't deserve this.
Phoenix, found Han. Deceased. Got his tags. Over.
You're all dead! some zombies in here.
Yeah.
job, Kane. Bravo's on the way to establish base. Get to the roof and set off a flare so they can get a fix on your location. Over. Time you hit a little backup, Kane. Bravo will tidy up and set up a perimeter.
Everyone out!
Go, go, go.
Nice job, Commander Kane.
Move,
move. Gonna track down that traitor in chief yet?
Little respect, officer. It's not over yet.
Of the district near the South Bridge. Over.
Oh,
Officially KIA. Tags recovered. Over. Phoenix, looks like Charlie Company got hit pretty bad. Dead or undead, the lot of them.
Charlie Company reported the illegal reaching their defenses and the zombies got hit. Nothing you can do for them now.
That's right, gentlemen.
Commander, just get your things back to me. Not the time for a joyride. Over.
Thank you.
didn't make it. Thanks for covering.
Tucson's location. He didn't make it. Got his tags. Over.
Thank you.
get moving.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah.
Damn, over.
Hey, yo, I heard a bunch of her guys went AWOL when that ship went down.
Don't let
him!
something else?
Outbreak must have happened right in the middle of her speech.
Any sign of the president? Check out what's left.
Got a live GPS on this one?
Let me get a read on that, Commander. Looks like it's coming from Sunset Hill, due north. This might be payday. Over.
Roger that. On my way.
Good, sir.
Thank you.
Come on!
I heard you!
Barricaded the door. Can't get through.
Kane, check. check for another entrance at the other side of the mansion.
Command, resistance appears to be easing off. Capture, please advise.
Negative. Eliminate the rest of her forces. But it's crucial you bring the president back alive. Over.
Ma'am. You'll be coming with me.
What the hell are you doing?
Following orders from my commander-in-chief.
You make me sick!
Phoenix, the president is secure. We'll be heading back to base camp.
Excellent, Kane. Malin will be on site to take the president off your hands. Listen to me, Kane. Have confirmed orders to destroy the chopper's black box. That thing is a smoking gun, okay? General Hemlock and this entire operation will be compromised if that gets in the wrong hands. Kane.
Roger that.
Son of a bitch!
Sir!
Get her out of here. I said get her out of here!
Sir, yes, sir!
Confirmed. Black box destroyed.
Excellent work, Commander.
Kane, we got a breach! Hostiles on site!
And Commander Kane did follow his orders. All orders except one.